Okay, to enable the PCIE on the Raspberry Pi 5, open a terminal and type sudo nano slash boot slash firmware slash config.txt. And then somewhere in here, I'm just going to uncomment one of these lines. And then change it to read DTPARAM equals PCIEX1. Then you're going to hit Control O, Enter, Control X, Yes. And then reboot your machine. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.